This is John VM13. You guys gotta give me a second. I'm just pushing this tractor back so I can get a good shot at it. There we go. Anyways, I change more engines than I do than cars got liver pills. But anyways, objective for today: take the Vanguard 8. As I mentioned before, I got a plug in there, and there's no main jet, so I can't use this engine. Well, I can, but I can't use the carburetor. So if I'm going to use this engine sometime, I might as well rebuild it. So someday, I'm going to buy like all new like kits and stuff for it, like carburetor, gasket kit, and whatnot, and see if I can rebuild it from there. But I'm gonna try my best, see what I can do. I'm gonna try and clean it up a little bit. It's filthy. It's been sitting back there for a while, so. So anyways, this is how the Dynamark's looking. I actually had taken apart some, steering linkage there. I don't know what you want to call that. I forget the exact word for it. The tie rod I took off too. I cleaned all that up, painted it all. Looks almost like a brand new tractor now, kind of. Did before. It's clean. Like, look at this. Crazy, but anyways, I don't know what's going on with this thing. It just doesn't seem to want to click. Not even the solenoid. Like, I'll show you. There's no battery in it, but this is exactly what it does. Exactly that. No clicking of the solenoid, nothing. So I changed the ignition, nothing. Changed the solenoid, nothing. So across the terminals on the solenoid, turns over. So I got a bad ground somewhere, or something's just not right. Because as you see, that's a different solenoid. As you can tell how clean it is, it's not new, it's actually used. I cleaned it so it looked new. So I'm gonna be honest, I don't know what the heck that cap is off. It's probably like Camaro or something, I don't know. I don't pay attention to that. It's an old emblem. I like old cars, but I'm not really familiar with that. I just stuck it on there because of the color coordination. So that's what's been going on with that. So step one. Take off the Baja bars. I could probably do that. Can you see? Somewhat. I can't even see the camera lens. I gotta take off these Baja bars anyways. Because how am I supposed to get to the engine? Plus I'm gonna put the 16 in it. That's sitting in the roper right now, so that'd be wise. Because that one ran unlike, the 18, which is sitting right beside the camera. It ran. I don't know if you can hear me because of the wind. But, I'm just trying to take these bars off. Or put them down, actually. Then perfect. Ugh. see how I rigged that up? I just bolted it on there and I zip tie. Not even connected. This one's not even connected. It was. They're both connected at one point to these. Oh, that managed. Next time you, next time you see this thing, I'll have the engine out, but I guess I can do it all in one film. All I gotta do is do some video editing after, so I'm gonna try and do some video editing with cutting out whatnot, but I can do it on my camera. Like, for instance, I can do that, but it takes up a lot of my battery. Because I can hop back and forth between whatever, but I'd rather do a different video. So I'm going to stop talking. I'm going to get to work. You guys can see what I've done after.